really wanted us to work.
You know, we're great together.
We were great together.
Well, I think you're a really lovely guy, but I just don't think we clicked.
I do genuinely love him from my heart.
Hello.
Hi.
Look, I get the feeling you want out, but I just need to get this off my chest. Yeah, I have a lot to say. Please, just listen.
Okay.
We first met in, what, 1907, 08? You said I was different from your usual type. Yeah, I remember the early days. And it still makes me laugh, you saying the fact that I was such good value and flexible was what attracted you to me.
And I meant every word. Look, do we have to do this?
Yeah, we do.
Okay, but can we make it quick? I'm not feeling great. There's some climate issues and really bad weather I'm dealing with.
Our relationship was never about huge gestures. You always said it was the little things. Keeping food fresh. Protection from the elements. Keeping them entertained. But let's not forget, I also helped win wars, raised the standard of living, gave you a way to stay in touch. Do you remember your life before me? So many elephants were slaughtered for their tusks. Tortoises ripped from their shells just to provide what I bring to the table. Pain-free. We spent every day together. You'd never been so happy. Then all of a sudden I was too much, or I was everywhere you go. All I was trying to do was help. After all I've done, nothing to say. When you wanted to explore new worlds, who made it happen? Me. When your loved ones got old and needed help, who was there? Me. Late for work, breakfast on the go, me. Couldn't hear? Me. Faster, lighter cars? Me. Me, me, me. And this is the thanks I get. You can say it's over, but I've left my mark. So you'll never be able to totally get rid of me.
I've let you speak. So now you hear me out. I meant what I said. You were special. I had never experienced anything like this before. Yes, you did a ton of good, but as time went on, it became clear we weren't compatible. You're not all bad. You're just bad for me.
Wow. Did you really just hit me with, it's not you, it's me?
Please, let me speak. You did help kickstart advances in medicine, technology and entertainment. And I let you. For as long as I could. And yes, it made things better. I thought this was forever too. Till my turtles mistook you for jellyfish. Before my birds confused you for a tasty snack, or before whales gorged on what they thought were plankton. And if you're being totally honest, then you'd agree. We knew there were issues. We tried to get help. I'll never forget the good times. And there have been plenty. But this breakup is something I have to do. For my long-term well-being.
I'm begging you for one more chance. Surely this can be fixed. But it will take us working together because, let's be real, you're not completely innocent in all this. Like, if you treated me like I needed to be treated, then we probably wouldn't be in this mess.
Okay, I hold my hands up. I could have done more, and if there was time, maybe things could have turned out differently. But time isn't something I have. This relationship has caused potentially irreversible damage.
Don't insult me. Like, you say you need time to heal, but it seems like you're moving on already. Yeah, I've seen you like in the pictures.
Look, I don't want things to get nasty between us, but I feel like we're going around in circles. who knows? We might bump into one another again and I want us to be civil. But I need my space.
Space? Lol. The irony is, you wouldn't have experienced that without me.
Listen, I don't think it's healthy for us to keep in touch. Hard as I try, you're right. You'll forever be a part of me, but I have to put myself first. I hope you understand. I have to do this for me.